Sometimes we read a lot, and at the end, we feel we have not understood anything. It is like, you know, if we want to build a house, and we have to set the bricks in a proper way in the beginning. Otherwise, we can bring the bricks, but if we just put it down like a, you know, some wood or something, not in a proper way, but building the house will be difficult. Similarly, we learn and we read many things in our life, but there is a systematic study is very, very required. And the beauty of Adi Shankaracharya and his Bhashya is everything is very, he has done it in a very, very systematic way. Like, before starting anything, he will ask why we are going to study this text. What is the benefit we are going to gain by studying this text? Like, we can take the example, Dukkha Nivritti. Without any exception, all creatures are searching for happiness and we don't want sorrow. Okay, now what we have to do to gain it, to gain that happiness? Like these few questions first he asks you, you see. It is like he himself is thinking for you. And you may have some doubts, and you may not have doubts, some doubts. He will raise those doubts. We can think in this way. And if you think in this way, this can be your answer. So like this, he does it. So, and it is called... I think Sthuna Sthanu Nikhanana Nyaya. When you post a poll, just if you live like this, it may fall down. But what Adi Shankara does, he will post a poll and he will make it sure that it will not fall. How? You have to shake it again and again. So Adi Shankara brings a lot of Purva Paksha, means there is a question and answer session. By doing that, you have lot of conviction of that knowledge. And like, for example, Yanisha Sarvabhutanam, there is a verse in second chapter. If you read the translation, for a jnani, what is the night? That is the day for a jnani. And for a ajnani, what is night? That is the day for a jnani. Now, what can I understand from this sloka, from the state translation? So I need Bhashya. Similarly, Matsthani Sarvabhutani. The whole world is in myself. Then Nachamasthani Sarvabhutani. Immediately, there is a seeming contradiction. So to understand these verses, we need Bhashya. And therefore, Adi Shankara's Bhashya, to understand his Bhashya also, some Prakarana Granthas, basic Prakarana Granthas are required. Because if we study literal translations of slokas and things, we may not get that much clarity. But with Shankara Bhashya, when we study any Shastra, that has a very deep meaning. And there is a lot homework for us to do. So in that way, Vedanta is very, very, I can say, we can enjoy in that way.